Hi guys, it's Marty here, and in this video we're going to be covering how to show page names in WordPress URLs. See, when we first install WordPress, it's set up to show page URLs that look like this. But we can change it, so it shows our page and post names instead. And not only does this look a bit better, but it also helps with our website's SEO. So to show page names in our WordPress URLs, we just need to visit the dashboard, hover over Settings on the left, and click Permalinks. Then here we're going to change this to Post Name, and click Save Changes at the bottom. Now if we visit a page or post on our site, we'll see it now shows the page name in the URL. Then if we want to change this to say something else, we just need to click Edit at the top to open it up in the editor. Then if we look over to the right, we'll see here that it says URL. And if we click into this link to the right, we can change the text in the box underneath to whatever we like. Then we just need to update the page. And now when we visit it, we'll see that it's now showing the new text in the URL. Just remember that if we change the URL of a page or post, we'll need to update any links we might have that are still using the old URL. So that's us now at the end of this video, and that was how to show page names in WordPress URLs. Please give the video a like here on YouTube if you found it helpful, and consider subscribing to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching.